Canva has teamed up with Puppetry. This app makes the avatar or the face talks, and it goes like this.
Life's like a movie. Write your own ending.
Pretty cool. Hey, let's have a look how it works. www.canva.com and then select apps. This is one way for searching for this app. It's called Puppetry. You could search for Puppetry and the app looks like this. If you're already inside a design, then you could go to your apps and then search for Puppetry. This app turns faces into talking avatars using text. So you're going to type text and then you're going to make the avatar or the presenter talk. You could use it on an existing design or you could use it on a brand new design. So if you use it on a design, on an existing design, you're going to go and open up a project and you're going to find the project of where you would like to use the app and then convert it. If you want to use it on a brand new design, then you're going to choose a size that you would like to use and then you open it up. Cool stuff. The app is open and you're going to then create a presenter and then create a video. It's as simple as that. You just select create a presenter. And then you will then choose the options of how you would like the presenter to look like. If you want it to be a man or a woman, you would choose the color of their skin, you would choose, and their facial expression, how you want them to look like, you would choose. If you want them to be amused, the color of their hair, you would select the color of their hair, and their shapes. When it comes to eyebrows, you would select that, and the way that they're dressed, you would also select it. Once you've made all of your choices, you just click on create a presenter. If you don't want to choose anything, you can ask the app to choose for you. I'm happy, I'm going to select a presenter. And when you scroll down, the presenter is created at the bottom of the page. Once we've created the presenters, we go back and then we are able to select the presenter that we would like to use. And then we are going to create a video and she looks like this. I want her to tell you that I have a Canva course. So then you're going to write the script where it says script, and I still want the voice to be female, and I do have a Canva special on Udemy. I'm gonna create the video. Take note that to generate a video can take up to 15 minutes. So there are other people that are using the app and we are all quite excited. Just be aware. It's generating. I want to take you through to the website for this app. It's called puppetry.com. You are able to try it now and you are able to upload faces of your own images. I haven't seen this on Canva. I don't know if they're going to upgrade it, because when I wanted to use my own image, I couldn't upload the image that I wanted. So I don't know, but I just wanted to show you that you can upload an image directly to Puppetry. You can animate with text or you could animate with audio, and you type over here what you want the voice to say, and you could have a male or female, an MP4 or a GIF, and then you can agree to their terms and then you're able to generate. So with this website, what I've seen also is generating images on your phone. So they do have the app that you could download from the App Store, and then you could do these generations of audio and videos using your phone. The other thing that I wanted to show you is generating images where an animal talks. And somebody asked me this to say that, can I have different kinds of expressions? I'm trying to find an alternative for you, but for now, I found this app that you could maybe use in the meantime for different kinds of expression. You see, there's the animal with movement, and I also saw a dog as well with movement. So yeah, go try it out. I'd link this in the description, and then you can go have a fun with it and try it out. Now let's go back. Your video is generated and it should be on your uploads under your videos, and it is loaded on there. So when you go back to the app itself where we were just now, and the video is there. You just click on it once to add it to a canvas.
Be a Canva expert with our course now on Udemy at a special price.
And it looks like that. If you've enjoyed this video, please go check out one way you can actually create your own mouth and upload your mouth and, you know, tweak it to the way that you want. I just had to share this app with you. I truly hope you've enjoyed it. Go check out my course at Udemy. Thank you so much for joining me today. The link is in the description. I will see you on our next video.